With the India-Pakistan Davis Cup tie in controversy, the newly appointed Captain Rohit Rajpal told nnis that AITA's decision needs to be respected. Rohit, who replaces Mahesh Bhupathi, is confident of putting the best team in place and defeating Pakistan. He is only awaiting ITF's decision on the venue.
My take on it is that you are want to put together the best team possible now, and once we have a final decision from ITF, you know, on a neutral venue, and what the venue is going to be and what the surface is going to be, we will put together the best possible, strongest possible team and go and win this Pakistan tie. I'd say unfortunate, not unfair. I mean, you know, it's unfortunate that the decision came late. You know, we had already written off the fact that, you know, we were ready to go to Pakistan, frankly. Everything was set, everything decided. And the decision came a little too late. That's a little unfortunate. Mahesh is a great guy, and I think he should take things in the right spirit. No, I think we're going to be talking to some of the players now again. And I don't think that there is a setback as such. But if some players have their commitments, then we have to respect that. But I think that the team that we will put together, Leander Pace is there in the team. You know, he's a great, great, great Davis Cupper, and probably the greatest in the world. And then, you know, I think the boys will get some of the good boys ready, and then we should be able to convincingly beat Pakistan. So like I said earlier, I said, you know, social media is only one way of communicating, you know. Ideally, to remove the trust deficit, I think I would encourage the players and the senior players mostly so that, you know, they have a more collaborative approach towards the AITA and build any bridges that are present in as gaps in the communication. So must bridge those gaps and be more collaborative. Absolutely great news. I mean, you know, Leander Pace, I mean, you know, is Leander Pace. You put him anywhere on a court, and especially with Davis Cup, he lights up the whole atmosphere, you know. So he's a fireball waiting to happen, yeah, in a Davis Cup situation.